Rosa Kooter Extreme Park and the finals of Ladies Ski Cross. 28 skiers were hoping to make it through the elimination rounds and onto the podium. Two athletes from each race progressed to the next stage. Skiers are in close contact with each other down a challenging course. This, between Australian skier Sammy Kennedy-Sim in the yellow bib and Anna Werner from Germany in the green, resulted in a fall by the Australian in the first round of the finals, which didn't result in injury. Into the quarterfinals, and in this race, Sanna Luedi from Switzerland in the green bib was quickly into the lead, ahead of Marielle Thompson from Canada in red. But in the home straight, Luedi fell at one of the jumps, leaving Thompson to cruise across the line in first position. Luedi wasn't injured and finished the course behind the rest of the field minutes later. So to the semi-finals, and there was a tense ending to this race, which featured top qualifier Kelsey Serwer from Canada. Swiss skier Fanny Smith in the yellow bib was quickly out of the gate and led for much of the way. Serwer near the back of the group in the red bib. Coming around one of the final bends, this stumble from Smith would cost her. Swedish skier Anna Holmlund, wearing the green bib, took advantage of the mistake to finish in first place, leaving Serwer and Austria's Katrin Offner to battle over second position. A photo finish showed the Canadian just beat Offner to the line for a place in the final. The second semi-final was more straightforward. Marielle Thompson from Canada in the green bib quickly took the lead, Ophélie David from France not far behind. A quick run from Thompson and she finished first, ahead of David, and both were through to the final. So the lineup for the big final. Two Canadians, Thompson and Serwer, along with Swede Anna Holmlund and the French skier David. It proved to be an exciting finale to freestyle skiing at Sochi 2014. A great start for Thompson in the blue bib saw her quickly into the lead, her teammate Serwer in red not far behind. Ophélie David in green was in third place for now. The skiers held these positions for most of the way, until this fall from David moved Holmlund in the yellow into bronze medal position. David would eventually finish, but at the front of the field, the contest was clear. Marielle Thompson went over the line in first position, fellow Canadian Serwer in second. David skied over the line in fourth and congratulated the medal winners. Marielle Thompson from Canada, the new Olympic champion in ladies' ski cross. Canadian Kelsey Serwer in second place and Anna Holmlund from Sweden in third.